guys, welcome back. Here is my first plan with me and my new happy planner. I got this not too long ago when Michael's was having a sale, or it was a coupon, and I got this for 40% off. And I think they're usually about $30, so it was a really good deal. And here, I'll show you the cover. I just got this cute floral one with the gold rings. And I can show you how I decorated last week. I just didn't film it. So I use mostly Happy Planner stickers, some stuff I pulled from some Etsy shops, and yeah, it's not my favorite spread I've ever done, but it came out pretty good. So now I will be planning for October 3rd to the 9th. Since my Monday plan with me, these are the same plans as my Monday plan with me, so I am going to fast forward through all this. I'm not going to talk about anything, but I just wanted to give a little introduction. I'm using a printable from the Etsy shop Beautiful Planning. She has some really cute stuff, and I pulled out some washi that I might use. So, it's coming undone. This is like a crafting tape right here. But yeah, I'm just gonna get started.